A day after UA Little Rock announced a $1 million grant to protect against energy-focused cyber attacks, the university is celebrating another major donation. Today, PepsiCo presented the school with a $25,000 donation. Money will go towards diversity, equity, and inclusion initiatives on campus. It will also provide valuable programming for the community, such as the Juneteenth celebration, which is on June 19th. Mm-hmm.